A news alert out of North Texas, Collin County is announcing its first presumptive case of COVID-19. Health officials say a patient is a Frisco man who's in his younger 30s. Tonight, he's being isolated at his home and monitored by the county health staff there.